final group today is going to be our Varsity Ensemble. This piece we're about to do is probably one of the largest undertakings we've ever done as a percussion ensemble. It is a very large percussion ensemble work. It tops out just under 12 minutes in length. It has a lot of really challenging parts and just a lot of stuff that we've had a lot of fun working on. A little bit about the piece. It's called The Cries by Nathan Daughtry. It's loosely based on flamenco guitar music. For those of you that aren't familiar with flamenco guitar, I like to just imagine what the sound it makes when Antonio Banderas enters a room. That's kind of the feel and the vibe of this piece. Our vibraphone players, Stu in the middle, they're going to be our guitar. All right? The piece is separated into five sections. You probably won't notice the five sections because there's no pause in between. But this is an absolutely amazing work, and these guys have done an incredible job on it. So this is The Cry.
Thank you.